for just a Christian, a layman, who is in this world right now at this time in this century, how do we get to that point to worship God unless we really know?
Sometimes we pray, we use the power of the Almighty to find us a parking space.
Yeah.
Lord, I'm late. I gotta get to, you know, I gotta get here. I gotta get to work. Yeah. If I don't, sister said, is gonna have my head. I gotta find a way to get here on time. And so give me, please,
make
a parking
space. Make the traffic disappear.
Exactly, right?